Next up, Diablo 4.
What about it?
Is on Game Pass.
Oh, yes, it is.
I loaded up Game Pass because I was looking for something to play. I'm like, Diablo 4?
Yep.
It actually didn't clue into me that Diablo 4 was on Game Pass when I saw it on Game Pass.
Really?
Because I was like, oh, yeah, whatever. Skip past Diablo 4, whatever. Don't care.
Yeah.
But then I'm like, oh, wait. This is Xbox.
Yes.
This is on Game Pass.
Yes, it is. Yeah, it's the first Blizzard game to go on Game Pass.
And
since
I did say I would only play it if it was free on Game Pass.
Did you?
I haven't yet, no.
Oh, okay.
But
you're going to.
I did say I would. So I will give it an install and give it a try.
Yeah, I might. I don't know. I've got a stupid thing problem in my head where I just don't like to unlock an achievement in a game I'm not going to play, really.
Yeah.
Just clutters up my, like, history list. So, like, I might enjoy Diablo, but I don't really want to play it to just have an achievement on my list, you know?
Yeah. I mean, play it because you're going to wrap it. You're going to beat Diablo.
Yeah, but can you beat Diablo? Don't they just keep adding seasons all the time?
Yes.
And then more achievements?
Yes.
And then you have to play more?
Yes.
Forever?
Probably.
You're going to hell if you don't?
I mean, you're going to hell if you do.
You're in hell playing Diablo 4?
You're going to hell if you play it? You're going to hell if you don't play it?
I'd probably like it. I liked playing Diablo 3 on Xbox.
Well, then you will probably like it.
Yeah, but I don't know if I want to like it.
Just get your Herodric Cube and get in there.
Anyways, this is a lot of the reason why I don't try a lot of these Game Pass games where it's like, oh, you could just try Pal World. It's like, yeah, but I'll get an achievement. I don't want a single Pal World achievement on my achievement list.
Well, get two.
Yeah, but then you have then to... What if I hate it? I'm like stunlocked by my own brain. Something's wrong with me.
No, that was like me all week, stunlocked. I'm like, what am I going to play? I don't play anything. I'm going to play something. No, you don't.
Well, that's a little different. I did play something, but it was like, you know, I saw like the whatever that farming game, what is it?
The mech one? World Pioneers?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Farlight Pioneers?
Yeah, yeah, something like that.
I was like, I should try that. And then I was like, I don't know if I'll like it enough. So.
You won't.
It's unlocked.
You won't like it enough.
No?
I don't even know if I like it enough to continue playing. Yeah. Well, I kind of want to see what's progression is like, but yeah. I also am like,
It kind of looks grindy as fuck, like if I was playing Scrapyard Mechanic.
Scrap Mechanic has the grind in that is more interesting, I think.
Is it?
Yeah, because you get to build things.
I guess so.
Drive them.
Once you get to that point, it's pretty okay, but.
You know, get your coilover shocks together.
Just building these crazy machines. Oh my god.
Build a board with some wheels that just bounces around because it's got no shocks.
Yeah. So good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I need to figure out a way to like do account sharing or something like that so I can make another gamer tag and try these games on another gamer tag so I don't get achievements.
I mean,
I don't know why I have this. Like, I got to keep my, like, it's not even like my achievement. It's not like I have like 100% achievements.
Yeah.
I'm like below 50%. But it's just like, anyways.
One more achievement on the pile.
Yeah, but then my percentage goes down. It's like when I would be.
Oh, yeah, okay.
It's like when I'd be playing Call of Duty and be like, I gotta get a 1.0 death to kill ratio.
KDR, yeah.
That's my goal here. So maybe that's my thing on achievements. I gotta be 50%.
Yeah, could be.
I'm not even there, dude.
You're not even there.
Well, it also doesn't help when you play a game like Vampire Survivors and it's like, I unlocked one of 300 achievements.
Yeah, but you've probably unlocked at least 150 of 300.
I've got like well over 50% that game for sure.
Oh, yeah. That's a good game. Easy to play.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Easy to pick up, like, hard to put down.
That one, when I saw you play it, I was like, I know I'll enjoy this. So that's fine. I can play this. But it's like, I don't know. Will I enjoy Pal World enough to play it? And I don't think I would. I think I would enjoy it. But not enough to be playing it enough.
Yeah. Just like I agree with that.
Like Valheim I enjoy, but not enough to be like, I gotta play more Valheim. It's like, yeah, I'll play some Valheim, sure. Yeah. Whatever, why not?
It's not something that keeps you up at night, you know?
No. No. No, definitely not. No.
Yeah, I will install because I said I would.
Okay.
All right.
Sounds good.